Hey, what's up everyone? So I am back with another vlog and I'm super excited for these next upcoming days because I'm going to be going to Disneyland and I'm also going to Vegas with Emily. So I'm super stoked. Going to Vegas for 2 nights and then going back to Palmdale where Emily lives for a night and then going to Disneyland for the next 2 days. So super stoked about that and I hope you guys enjoyed my Florida vlog, so I can't wait to vlog again for you guys. So I just made it to Vegas in our hotel, I guess. So yeah, we are staying in the Link Hotel and we have a really nice view of the strip out here. So right now I just need to get ready because we gotta do some things in Vegas. Hey guys, so I didn't do any vlogging this trip in Vegas, but me and Emily did the sassy dance at the Bellagio and it was pretty cool.
You're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop by? The clock is ticking, running out of time. So we should party all night. So cover your eyes, I have a surprise. I hope you got a healthy appetite. If you wanna dance, if you want it all, you know that I'm the girl that you should call.
But overall, it was a really good 2 days. It was my first time in being in Vegas, being 21, so super fun. What do you think, Emily?
It was great. I'm ready to go home, though.
True. So am I. So it's Friday, and then we're going to be spending the day in Palmdale, and then Saturday, Sunday, we're going to do Disneyland, and then I go home Monday, and yeah, that's it. Going to Palmdale, this is my first time going. I'm actually nervous meeting your parents.
Why?
I don't know.
It's just
like, you know, meeting like a boyfriend's parents. Like, you want to make sure that they like you and, you know, you got to be your good behavior. But yeah, we got to head out because it's past our checkout time. All right, so let's go. Guys, we're at In-N-Out. I did vlog In-N-Out when we went here. In Disneyland, I did vlog here. But we're at In-N-Out and I'm literally so excited. And this is Christina.
Hi.
Emily's
hungover.
The line got super
sick. We're just gonna patiently wait for our food.
Did you say patiently?
Yeah.
Impatiently is what she means. We're gonna impatiently wait for our
We're literally, we're just like staring and like waiting for our number. I actually have like 3 left. 53. Well, you have to be first because you're first. We were driving back to Palmdale, and on the way there's this place called Seven Magic Mountains and it's like these neon painted rocks and it looks super cool just right
randomly,
there just random
and just a bunch of neon painted rocks.
Yeah. Ow, wow.